Hey guys, it's Mike in the video, and today's video we're going to be playing more Spider-Man. I got you, Harry. This one's dealing with smog. How did I miss? I hit that. Come on. There we go. Good samples of bad stuff, anyways. 4 out of 8. 5. Six. Have you ever breathed through a tailpipe before, Peter? Seven out of eight.
The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smoke streak. I better get photos. Best smokestack picture I ever took. Great light on that one.
Got it.
The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day.
That'd be cool.
Well, Harry's station just stopped the public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
True.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What? That's not very guard-like.
What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Ooh.
Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Alright, the bank is not that far. I did level up, however. So, skill point. Ground strike! That's what I couldn't think of before. Yeah, I'm gonna need a 3 total to do that. I need 6. 9 total. For what I want, I need 9.
The demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
The vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. Demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city
Norman, actually. You pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
Wait, I missed past it. There you go.
Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but pretty sure that's a parole violation.
Ow. Ah!
Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man. You know what? You asked me a question, but you didn't let me answer. You said, let's fight. I didn't answer. I don't wanna fight, okay? How?
And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute, syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's also subjective. If you ask me, some people...
Pete, shut up about it. Yeah, Herman, you do know this is like, one, demons, you said they'd kill you, but Pete's also got a point. I know he's just joking, but this is completely against your parole violation. Dude, Herman, you were such an easy fight. Talk to you soon. Alright. Ow. Take that.
You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you see the masks? These mask guys. What do they want the money for?
Don't know. Don't care.
If you ask nicely, maybe this one's gonna hurt.
Come on, Herman. There we go. Once again. Such an easy fight you are. Herman, just accept defeat. Okay. Bye-bye, Herman.
Sorry, Herman.
But you brought this on yourself.
Brought this on yourself.
Literally. That scared me. Oh. I just got a trophy called Shock and Awe for defeating Shocker.
He was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden. Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the demon gang.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
Those cops are really loud.
Shouldn't have asked.
Oh, so I'm basically right next to them. Never mind. Nothing I can. There's almost nothing I can do because each thing is going to be its own mission. So I have to swing all the way up and do Spider-Man. Yep. Oh, I can swing 2400 meters. If you guys saw my one where I went around and collected the backpacks, I think I had 5 minutes, and I had 5 minutes, and I was swinging as fast as Spider-Man can swing this early in the game. So that way I'd be able to fit all the backpacks into one video and not have to make two. Hope so too. Subway! Hold on. The demons are committing crimes? Gotta be kidding me. Oops.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any fish properties?
Stay out of my city, please. How are there more of you? Oh, yeah? If there's someone who knows about the shipyard? Well, how much time are we at? Alright, we've been only going for 15 minutes. Alright. So we're going to do the Spider-Man mission. Side mission. And we'll do the main mission, which is called Wheels on Wheels.
Something wrong? Oh, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on.
But seriously, I wasn't. I don't know what street it was, but I was down the street, and before that, I was in Midtown, so I was not anywhere near up here.
There's the theater, and the crime scene. I better find out what happened. Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising.
You're welcome, I guess.
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. Got a little turnaround. Someone's impersonating me. Could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail.
Really? The chameleon? Oh, I really hope he's in this game. The chameleon is such a cool villain.
Doppelganger used a
quick thinking with that extinguisher, Spidey.
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
Found it. Unknown substance found. Wow, I forgot how high the sensitivity is. Bro, the sensitivity is so high. Why? Seriously, I need to change this. Is there a way to change it? Why is this game still going while I'm in the pause menu? Hang on. I'm paused. Well, that's camera sensitivity. But... I think it'd be in visual. I'm just gonna have to live with it.
If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally. No webs, no powers. Which makes what he's doing suicidal.
The one, the only. Well, not the only anymore, apparently. That's true, man.
Like, he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
We never get free stuff.
I told you everything. The deal's going down on the roof. No lie. Right. Just you stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My double.
Where'd you learn to fight like that? I told you.
That's gonna leave a mark. Knocked out. The breathing. This one only painkillers for a few days, but should be fine. And he left the drugs. Seems like his intentions are good, even if his methods are nuts. The police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape. That's him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean me. I mean, this is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go.
Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Oh, hey, guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man.
Not anymore, you know.
Time to even the odds a little.
Now, do you believe he's not the real Spider-Man? Okay, friends, everyone around me, listen. Have you not heard the news? Spider-Man's gone white. I'm not classic no more. I'm the white spider. No guns. Hey, I said I get the gunman. No. Offer stands. I get the gunman. Okay. Okay. Good. Ow. Ah!
Man, that was intense! How do you do it? One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
Level up. New suit. Not gonna buy. Cause I'm trying to. I'm sticking with what the game gave me. Although I might make an exception for this one. You'll see, you might see why. I'm at 2. What do I want? And I know I need 3, 6, 7, 9. Ten? Sure. I do have this one video. Call me crazy. But it's to convince my friend that this game is worth 100%ing. Because he thinks that there's too much to do in this game to 100% it. Like, he 100% Spider-Man, Miles Morales, and Spider-Man 2. But he said there's too much in this game. So, at the very end of everything, I'm going to make a video to convince him. No! No, I'm not doing it! Go! Wait! Aww. Whatever it is, we'll find out next time. Bye.